Hello everyone, today I'm going to do some unboxing stuff. Tonight I'm going to unbox this new lens. This is a prime lens, E-mount, Sony. What I'm using right now is the kit lens of the Sony A5100. This is a 7 artisans lens, manual focus, 25mm, f1.8, shall we do like Matteo style? By the way guys, I'm using while recording this video is I'm just recording it through Streamlabs OBS. I connecting my camera to a generic capture card. As you can see, the video quality is not good, not sharp, because I just recorded this video using Streamlabs OBS platform. Here's the lens. 7 artisans. This is the box. Let's open the box. This is a 25mm f1.8 manual focus. So I'll be using this lens. I'll try to use this while I'm streaming, and also some photography stops. Because as you all know, few years ago, I am a photographer, so I'll be using this. I'll be posting next time if I test shots of these lens, but for now, let's focus on the unboxing. So this is the lens. Actually, it's a quite small lens. Very cute, and it's very light. To me, this is what's precious. Yeah, in my soul, man, I can feel it. So every single verse, man, I just gotta go and kill it. Man, I gotta be the kid. I could be the guy taking you wild. I could be the villain. My good as a kid. Lately, I'm painting my path on my way. Yeah, I got no time that I can waste. So I've been sitting in the space. It has an opportunity. Focusing ring, and the aperture. I'm quite excited to try this one. I'll be using this one while I'm streaming tonight. So that's it. And it also contains like manual, I think. Yeah. Manual that is made from Chinese words or at the back
in English.
That's it guys for tonight. I hope you because of the work that we did in the past. When you went to hours, you barely got breath. So I get the realm and we get up in there. So I got the feelings that we might be next. Cause when we go in, we're winning the match. So when we go in, we're winning the match. So guess how we do, cause we be the best.
Yeah, we be the best. Yeah, we be the best. Yeah, we be the best.